has a range of approximately 100 meters. And the speed is for the reaction is up to 50 kilometers per hour. So it's a function of the temperature.